Huh?
Shout out DJ Hammer and the guys. So I got freestyle footballer, Chris Jaguana. Number one, need to post. You're watching Spindle. There you go. Any more drinks?
Hola, my name is Amu, aka Ammunition, aka Bust Your Ass. And I'd like to give a shout out to Spindle, Ammunition on Soweto One Time. Not even a few, man. That's my life, dude. You know, when cats collect women and collect movies, I collect music. You know what I mean? Like, I grew up in an era where hip hop was about sampling, at like 83. That's when I started listening to hip hop. But usually when I get something off a record, like that track, for example, that's an Ekin Cole joint, you know? He was a genius. And I don't think I have it in me to make it better than that.
How you, babe?
I'm fine. How are you, my darling?
Oh, it's just a bit sick.
Everyone's so sick. It's terrible.
Yeah, I was saying, yeah, man. You know, that's a classic. That's a classic track, you know? And he's tight. And I don't think I can do any better. Trying to chop his shit up. I don't know, it just sounded sweet to me. And when something sounds sweet, I keep it as is, and I'll credit that cat that I sampled, you know. Just recreating and making it my own. Oh, yeah, we're talking about hype, right?
Yeah,
I keep saying, fuck hype, you know. like Public Enemy said, don't believe the hype. Ooh, yeah. I wanted that magazine when it came out, even though I knew it was a bit dodgy, I thought, you know, it'll pick up. The editor had his heart in the right place, but it's just the people that he employs, you know what I mean? You can't employ people to cover hip-hop that don't know shit about hip-hop.
Yeah.
The guy that reads the news on SNBC One knows more about hip-hop than hype. So fuck hype. Thanks for the cover though, but fuck y'all.
Yeah.
I think as a producer, you kind of need to know how the techniques work as far as DJing is concerned, because you're making music for DJs to play to the people. Just makes sense. Oh, you know your shit. All right, cool. Yeah, man, that was an underground, unreleased joint that I did. I just wanted a bit of scratching and, you know that P-Drug style. And you just cut on a chorus. Yeah, man, so I fucked with that. Because the industry's not ready for that shit, but there's a lot of shit that I do for myself. Like, just to feel like, all right, cool. And I'm doing that hip-hop that I know, man, and I respect. And that's one thing people don't understand about me. Like, respect what I do. One album, man. I only dropped one album. And I personally feel it's a classic album. It's got all the hip-hop elements in it, so fuck what people say. I dropped out of college and shit. I was like, this is what I want to do, and I'm sticking to it. I gotta live off that shit, you know what I mean? Like, as a man, you can't be poor, man. Like, poverty just ain't on. Ionic and Blaze, period. Or in D, you know? But D was on another level. Like, I didn't even want to fuck with D, man. I was just chilling and watched D do his thing, like, in Cape Town and whatnot. Like, because I had the opportunity to chill with D and work with him, you know? He's the reason I didn't really pursue the DJing thing too much. Because he told me straight up, he was like, you know what, you can do all that shit, but find one that you master and you're really comfortable with and stick to that. I didn't get you by myself, you know? It's that old school era, your Crooked Tunes, your Metamorphosis, you know, all those other cats, Black Noise, that influenced me too. Yeah, I know, the arrogance thing, you know, you gotta have that confidence, man. It's just sometimes I take it too far and it becomes arrogance, you know. But see, that's a very good question, because I've got a track that was on Metro, like, it's actually a single, where I asked where Big is at, like. But I bumped into Bigger early this year, man. He's around.
Oh, yes, yeah.
He's in Botswana, paying his dues, whatever. Yo, this is Amu, aka Ammunition, aka the Arrogant Bastard. And I'm out. Spindle, baby. You know how we do. Keep it real. Don't believe the hype.
Shut, man. Thanks, man.